This is the end of the song and the beginning of the show. Welcome to the show.
On my PC.
What?
A Rock Band microphone.
Really?
Yeah, like I have it fucking plugged into my computer with a USB, and then I have it running right behind the keyboard, sitting right here behind the keyboard.
That's not how I expected to open this episode. Welcome back, welcome to a new series
on Loud Players. I did that on purpose.
Welcome to a new series on Loud Players. We're playing Dishonored. I love this game. This is a great game. Jay and Mike's never played this, have you?
Nope.
But it's a stealth game. Oh, well, wait. What should we do?
Hard.
Okay. Veteran. Brightness, I'll turn that down. That's good. Alright, let's do this. Leroy! Jenkins! Remember when that was relevant?
Yeah.
This game, I'm not gonna lie to you, this game gets pretty difficult.
And we have it on hard mode.
Yep.
That's fine.
I don't know what mode I played on, I think I played on hard too.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to
save me,
so that you could remain
with me. Obama says racial progress is made, but more needed. Yeah, we need to get a black president out here.
What I'm trying to say is you should re-elect me again. Yeah, me either.
Who does? I guess all the old people.
Don't get into an argument with Bryce about this. Bryce would, like, have your head.
Bryce likes Obama?
Yeah. He's like, what? What has he done wrong? Well,
is this first person game?
Yeah.
I thought it was third person.
Take us straight to Dunwall Tower.
Did you turn subtitles?
Corvo has news for the-
Okay. Kill cam mode? Really?
User interface?
This is what you came for, right?
Audio.
Oh.
Made everything. All speeches.
Well, good. Go.
Listen, we've come a long way.
Why aren't the subtitles showing? Oh, okay, there. News.
The sailors say there's a curse on us.
This game reminds me of,
Superstition.
Bioshock Infinite.
All we know there's a cure for the
plague. Oh, you know it does.
With, less color.
Maybe. We live in
that game's so colorful.
Yeah, it's colorful. But like, this game's not as colorful. But like, look at this guy. He looks like he's out of Bioshock Infinite. We should play Bioshock Infinite on this show.
I have that on my PS.
Oh, we should play Bioshock. That'd be great. Oh, I hate how you can't skip these freaking cutscenes.
Tutorial.
Kind of. Nothing interesting happens on this boat, though.
We're going
up. Oh, it is daylight savings tomorrow.
I'm going to get.
There's an hour.
I mean, it's 7 hours instead of my normal 8 hours of sleep.
Aw, me too. I'm sad. Damn, I'm sad.
Oh, at last.
Very, steampunk. It's like in its own time. Really. It's like, it's just so steampunk, there's no like easy way to label it.
It's like Bioshock.
What you do next time?
Yeah.
The weapons are really old. Okay.
Yeah.
Corvo, you're back!
Hi. Aw, she's cute. She reminds me of,
Please, were there any whales?
Ellie from The Last of Us.
Wait! Let's play hide and seek.
I need to play that game.
Not physically, but like...
You have time?
I want to play The Last of Us 2.
Debating if I master.
Oh yeah, totally. And okay. What is it? There's going to be, a movie.
Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says
it's like one of the best games of all time, right?
I think yeah. She always says that to scare me.
It's pretty short, I've heard. I don't know, actually. I don't know, I haven't seen enough of it to know, actually.
It wouldn't have gotten so good reviews if it was short.
7 out of 8, let's too short.
You're so good at this.
What am I doing?
I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find
hide and seek?
Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide.
Powers now?
No, not yet. What? That's a pedo. yourself. Okay.
This is a great way to introduce stealth.
I don't know, it kind of gives this, it gives the place atmosphere. Can I lean? This is what you came to see, right? I always find you.
I always find you. Bad. Stupid human.
Holy crap, I have so many people playing games.
Let me go through this. Some guy that I met on TF2 is named Black Jesus.
We should go now.
At one point, he said his name to Looking for a Girlfriend.
Wait, what the? Optional hide and seek. What? What did I do?
You got a check mark.
Okay.
Later, will you give me more climbing lessons?
Yeah, sure.
Climb up to the roof.
Okay. There's the thing up here. I'm gonna go. Is there any limit on my stamina?
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Things are bad.
Okay.
She'll see you at once.
You're gonna get. All I know is you get framed for. All I remember is you get framed for murdering this woman.
We've gone beyond that.
This woman right here. Yeah, the queen.
They're
my citizens.
No big deal.
Oh, hey, Bryce and Jack, still play Payday.
All of them.
Very well.
Oh my god.
Payday.
Speak of this again.
9 hours. That's ridiculous.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
Oh my gosh.
Your Majesty.
Why can't I skip this?
I'm sorry, I'm very impatient. Oh, hi, you don't look evil whatsoever. You look like Brennan Floss.
Oh, he does.
What the fuck? That guy totally looks evil. Hi.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What moves
She's cute. Look at her. She's cute.
Should leave them alone.
How old is she? They say she's like 10 or 11.
Did you see any pirates?
I'm not going to reply to you. Is that something I'm supposed to do? Oh, give her the letter. Of course.
Payday is only $6, right?
Two. Do you not have it?
Oh, I have it. I got it for $5.
I got it for full price. I got it for free. Someone gifted it.
You have it?
Yeah. I think Bryce gifted it.
News is very bad.
It's a pretty fun set. I put like 2 hours into it. I think that I stopped playing it because that's a Payday video I made is the reason my channel got suspended.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem
what?
Yes, don't worry, darling.
So it's like one of my Payday videos I made with Robert as a...
Wait, where are the guards?
Who said
I remember you playing it.
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here!
It was bad. It was a bad video. Something up. Is that RT and LT? Whoa! Okay, I have guns now. Okay.
This guy's like imagination.
What the? Scared me. That scared me. That was easy. That was extremely underwhelming.
Thank you. If you hadn't been here.
No more.
Oh no.
Mommy! No! Get away from her!
It's like you were the only one with her.
Corvo, it's all.
Here, you want one? You're about to get to the entrance. The like the fun part.
Sure. I want Daisy, but it's really broken.
Why play Daisy when you can play Unturned, a crappier version of it?
Corvo.
Yeah, it's crappier, but it's free. That guy who's totally not evil whatsoever, and that other guy who looks like the heavy.
He's killed the Empress.
I framed you.
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this.
Why are the people that can't... Why are the main characters that can't talk the ones that need to talk the most?
Wait, you get beheaded?
You're being sentenced to death.
Okay, well... He just slashed your head off.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
Okay, you're not... I played this before. I'm pretty sure your head's not sliced off. If not, that'd be some VeggieTales shit. This part's like really good. It's like this is the first like stealthy part. Oh, you know what? These guys' designs kind of remind me of Valiant parts.
Final chance, Krovo. Sign the confession and let me give you the right to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Korvo, the Empress is dead.
Yeah, he's the bad guy.
Your daughter Emily is hidden away. No one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now. Someone to guide
just
the
can't
way.
Help but move the camera during this cutscene. It's the only interaction you have with the game at that point.
Even though you almost sank our plans, but it turned out.
Yeah, he's revealing it. It was me. Big surprise. Even though I totally look evil.
And someone has to take.
And hey, look at me. Come on. Like, good. Do you think you can go to college for medicine when you look like this?
I get back to myself.
Like you control it.
This meal comes from a friend.
You're gonna get letters. I remember. Wow, that slipped by the guard real easily, didn't it? Go into stealth mode.
Seen anything scary?
Shh. Open the door. Oh wait, get the money.
So many people are coming to the execution.
Okay, it's a stealth game. It's like Deadpool, but in first person.
It's on account of Korvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right.
They saw you.
The solitary
There's no
fault, just this unless accompanied by an officer.
Most enemies in this game are surprisingly underwhelming. That's it. Press right on the D-pad. Yeah, there you go. So what, were you caught or something? People know you're out now? No, dead. I thought there was like sign that went over the PA.
Before it gets to the camp.
Jeez.
Attention, tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event.
I like this game.
And approved dignitaries only.
Like, it's supposed to like kind of real, but it's still like appealing to the eye. Because like, it has like a very like small like, cartooniness to it. What is this place? You close the door on yourself. And, okay, that did nothing. Cool. Oh jeez.
We know you're here.
You scared me. I thought like someone hit you.
Eyes sharp.
Oh, by the way, the more people you kill stealthily, the worse ending you have. Really? Because there's like rats all over the place and these dead bodies, and the more guys you kill, the more rats there'll be. In the end, it's like It's something like that. I didn't beat it, but I'm assuming that's what it is, because they tell you that later. But it's like, it's annoying. Because it like, it's, you want to kill guys, am I right? You want to stealthily kill guys. Awesome.
So what's the best way to
discourage you? Don't, jeez. That's not to kill them, but it's like, it's so discouraging.